Genesee. Another weekend, and we are going. I'm excited because we are going to a coffee shop. This is very starting to be popular. Well, I think it's already popular and on Instagram, and their coffee is really presentable. So I'm, you know me, like I love trying out good coffee places. So I hope they're really good. You know the way they present their coffee, I love it. So I hope they taste even better, you know. So yeah, we're heading there, and yeah, join us in our journey today. And after this, we're gonna go to the downtown, right?
Yep,
for a little bit of photo shoot. But yep, I'm excited. Time for a good breakfast. Laters.
Thank you.
It's been over 2 years. Well, not
her, like over a year ago. And yeah, because of this pandemic thing, something new to go come out, right? Nice filming. I'm gonna sit. Oh yeah, it's good.
I tried their matcha coffee, which was perfectly brewed because it is not too strong and the sweet is just right for me. We also ordered the lox on and the avocado toast, also the breakfast burrito. A food video is not good without poking the egg yolk.
Tru Bru Organic Coffee Roasters Las Vegas. Well, it's actually in Henderson. It's around 15 to 25 minutes away from the Las Vegas Strip. They open Monday to Sunday, 7 a.m. to 5 p.m. Personally, I will suggest you come here really early, like before 9 a.m., because it's gonna be full of customers afterward. I highly recommend you visiting this place. The ambience and staff are truly accommodating. Plus, the coffee, ooh, it's just so good. Whether it's hot or cold, I got nothing to complain about. But ending up so full at 8 a.m. in the morning. Well, definitely coming back for more toast and coffee. And I just found out that their coffee beans are from all over the world. They name a lot of countries, but all I can remember, there are some from South America and even Asia. How cool is that? If you're a breakfast person and caffeinator like me, you gotta come and try Tru Bru Organic Coffee Las Vegas. Don't forget to like and subscribe and hit that notification bell. Until next time, loves, thanks for watching.